أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. This video number 20 for Shamsi the youth. Brother and sister, I listen to Sheikh called Waleed Ismail from Egypt. His name Waleed Ismail Al-Dafa, and he defend the honor of the Prophet ﷺ and his family. He's against Shia. And one thing I find very, very noticeable, when you ask the Shia, is it kufr? If you go around the grave, is it kufr? They say batil, like falsehood. Then they go around, they never say it's kufr. When you ask imams, يا علي أو يا حسين أو يا عباس أستغفر الله العظيم، is it kufr? They say باطل. And I find this in common, the Shia son of a Mut'a and the Sunni son of a Mut'a. Shamsi son of Najas, when you ask him about Halloween, is it kufr? He says haram. Yes, haram. Could be haram and could be kufr. Like, is alcohol allowed? No, it's haram. But if you drink alcohol, you are a sinner. But Shamsi, because he is a dayus and son of a dayus, he will never testify. Is, you know, I asked the brother to read a book called Al-Wala wal-Bara, Muhammad bin Sa'id al-Qahtani, in Arabic. But not in English, because I know the guy, the brother who translated from Arabic to English, and he said, I couldn't translate it. He watered down the book, maybe one third. And I asked him, brother, how come? And he said, this is what I can do. I don't know if there's a new version now from book called Al-Wala al-Bara Muhammad bin Sa'id al-Qahtani. One of the very, very important negators of La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah, مظاهرة المشركين في أعيادهم. If you share the kuffar in their festivals, answer يا the youth or come and debate me about Khawarij. السلام عليكم.